Hi guys, it's Paula and I hope you are doing well. This is going to be my update for Project 10 Uses. This is a project where I pick 10 items from my makeup stash. I use them 10 times and then they roll out and something new rolls in to take their place. I keep a revolving door of products that I'm working to use 10 times. As a result of this project, I have used 90 items that wouldn't have gotten used otherwise. So this project is really good for me. I have hit the 10 use mark on 2 items for this month, so let's start with those. The first item that I've used 10 times now is this foundation. This is the Benefit Hello Flawless Oxygen Wow Brightening Makeup in Ivory. This has been a perfect foundation to mix in with the foundations I'm currently painting that are all a little bit too dark for me right now. This has been good. It's a little bit yellow, just a little bit yellow, but I feel like I can work with it. And I have now used this 20 times. I just use it every single day at this point. It's lovely. I've really been enjoying it. Despite the fact that it's rolling out of this project, I don't know if I'll be putting it away. I think I'm just gonna keep working on it and using this to mix in with my foundations. I feel like, why mess with a good thing? If it's not broke, don't fix it. You know the cliches. So this is going to stay in my bathroom and I am going to keep using it. And hopefully eventually I can find a project to put this in because it's just been working really well for me. I love the pump. I love the pump. The pump is great. I can squeeze out like a quarter of a pump or a half of a pump. And that's all I need usually because like I said, I'm mixing it into other foundations. So I don't even need a full pump and it's just been wonderful. So this is rolling out of this project, but I am going to keep working on it because it's great. The other item I have hit the 10 use mark on comes from my quad from the Dose of Colors and Desi and Katie collab. And the shade is Suze. This lightest shade right here, it's kind of a goldeny, a light gold color. I have now used this one 10 times. This makes a really nice eyelid shade. It makes a decent inner corner highlight. It's a little bit dark for my skin tone. It would pop a lot more with somebody that has a bit more of a tan than I have, but I did enjoy using that shade very, very much. I am still working on the other 3 shades, so let me tell you where I'm at with those 3, since I am holding this right now. I am up to 5 uses for Noli, which is this bronzy shade right here. I am up to 3 uses for Harpoon, and I'm still at 3 uses for TurboSan. I don't think I reached for that one at all this past month. So now I'll just be working on these 3. Okay, the rest of the items all rolling over for another month are all lip products. I don't know why I do this to myself, but I do. First of all, I have my 3 Too Faced liquid lipsticks. I have been reaching for these more now that we're back into fall. It's been kind of natural to pull for these 3. I have Hot Toddy, which I've used 6 times now. I have Sugar Cookie, which I've used 4 times. And I have Caramel Apple, which I've used 3 times. So I think I used all of these at least once in the past month. So that's good. I have more Creamer Please from the Dose of Colors collab with Desi and Katie. I am still at 2 uses for this. I have not been reaching for this at all in the past month. I talked about this a lot last month. The first time I used this, I thought it looked really cool and very 90s and glam. And then the second time I used it, I thought it looked absolutely horrible. So I've been a little bit trigger shy. I definitely need to try and mix this in with some other colors to make it more wearable, but I just haven't had a chance to do that this past month. And then finally, I have this lip gloss from Milani in All About Me, and I've now used this 2 times. So 8 more times to go on this one. This is a great lip gloss. I just love it. Every time I wear it, I love it. Really glad to have it in this project. So now is the time that I show you the 2 products I am rolling into this project to replace the 2 I hit my goal on. There is an eye look I've had in my mind and I cannot get it out. And basically that's what I chose these 2 products for, is I want to create this eye look. 10 times. I'm sure this happens to you guys too, but every once in a while, something, an idea comes into my head and I cannot get it out until I live it out. I have to live this idea out to move past it. And that's kind of where I'm at. I have this idea in my head and I need to live it out. I don't know where this idea came from, but it's got to happen for me to move on from this idea. So the two products that I need to make this idea in my head come to life are right here. First of all, a shadow from my Too Faced Gingerbread Spice Palette. It's my favorite shadow in this palette. It's called Oh Snap. It's right here. This is my favorite shade in this entire palette. It is beautiful. I love this shade so much. It's got the right amount of pink, peachy pink in it, that makes it amazing. It is a matte with glitter, but the glitter doesn't need to show up. If you just blend it out, the glitter goes away. And I haven't used this shade in a very long time, and it has been on my mind a lot. It's a really nice transition shade. So I need that shade to make this look come to life in my crease. And the other thing I need to make this look possible is this right here. This is a Butter London Glaze and Eye Gloss in the shade Oil Slick. It's a blue-brown. And so I want to wear this all over my lid with this in the crease, and I think I'll be happy. I think I could make that look come to life. Luckily, this shade, this product is still in good jelly condition. It hasn't dried up too much, but I need to use it if I want to enjoy it before it dries up completely. So those are the two products I'm rolling in to this project. I want to use both of them 10 times, that one shade specifically, and the Oil Slick from Butter London. And then I will finally be able to get that idea out of my head that it's been obsessing over for a while now. For several days now, I cannot get that idea out of my head. Hopefully, it looks as good on my eyes as I'm imagining it will. We will see, but I'm looking forward to creating that look with those two products and seeing what happens. So, that is what's rolling into this project. All right, you guys, that is going to be it for this update. Thank you so very much for watching. I do appreciate it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.